Before we start this conversation, I want to say I love you.
No matter what happens, I love you too.
But for 4 years we've been dating,
and all our married friends are waiting
for us to cross over to the dark side. But we shouldn't just get married, 'cause we feel pressured to.
We should do it to get a crackpot that's brand new.
What?
Kidding. This is a big decision, and we both must follow through.
And once I have a ring, I can no longer cheat on you.
What?
Kidding. The best way to find out if getting married is right or wrong is by making a list of pros and cons.
This one's pretty shallow. It might sound kinda sick, but I'd love to get hundreds of likes on my engagement pic.
Don't worry about being shallow. My pro is also dumb. It's that you have a better job and have shared income.
After years of bridesmaid dresses, our day would be a must for friends to come together and make it about me.
Us, we'd also get a tax break and we could buy a home. But best of all, our parents would leave us the fuck alone.
The fuck alone.
The fickety fuck alone.
The fuck alone.
No more calls from your mom.
Did you just say my mom?
I think I said my mom.
I think you meant your mom.
I guess I meant my mom.
Your mom.
Should we do it?
It feels pretty right to me.
Should we do it? Feels like we both agree.
Let's do it.
We'll fit into society.
Should we do it?
Let's get married.
Should we do it?
Get down on one knee.
Should we do it? Will you marry me?
Let's do it.
For the rest of our lives.
Hanging all of the time.
Just me and you.
Or maybe three.
That sounds kinky.
I meant a baby.
Oh.
What did you mean?
Nothing.
I've been asking for years.
Please don't go there.
It's about compromise.
I was making a joke.
You were making a joke?
Yes,
really?
I was making a joke.
Oh,
you know,
it didn't sound like a joke. It sounded pretty
real. It's never gonna happen.
It's never gonna happen. You're not gonna bend on this at all.
Come
on, always
no.
Right now I think you're perfect, none of your flaws show. But I'm afraid that down the line you might let yourself go.
Of course I'll put on weight, you're lucky you're a male. Because the year before we wed, my diet will be kale, that's all.
Another thing that scares me is we'll be way off course. And by the time we're married, all our friends could be divorced.
It's gonna be a lot of stress, we'll have no money after, and this eliminates my chances of getting on The Bachelor.
The Bachelorette.
For me it'd be The Bachelor.
But for me The Bachelorette.
I think it's on tonight.
Did you set the DVR?
Of course I did.
That's why I love you.
I love you.
Should
we do it? I wanna be on The Bachelor.
Should we do it? I was joking, but I'm considering the option now.
You should do it. I always said you'd be good on the show.
We should do it.
Let's be on The Bachelorette.
Should we do it?
All joking aside.
Should we do it? Why is this so hard?
If we do it, what does that even mean?
Nothing.
But also something.
For the rest of our lives.
Hanging all of the time.
Just me and you.
Just you and I.
And I like your mom.
And I like your mom too.
Before we start this conversation, I wanna say I love you.
Whoa.